tira essa troca, of course, all bishop e3
Yeah, bishop e3 is the most dangerous.
Most dangerous, yes. But,
Shameful.
well, bishop c4 is just for fun.
But still, like, I was.
I played it many times, but black is okay. You know, what can I tell you? On move 10, I think the most principled move for black is a5.
A5.
Yes, and the line goes longer. Yes, a5. A specific idea for this line.
Well, you want to play A4. If you just play A4 with white.
No, then somehow maybe e5
Ah,
is
A5 now much better version of this variation
maybe
because white have more weaknesses, I guess.
perhaps somehow.
Yeah, I took here some time to think what figure out,
No,
what to do.
a5. Yeah, I just one thing I wanted to tell. A5, one castle, a4, bishop c4,
Okay.
a3, b3. And here some theory, but the best for black is to take pawn e4 with either knight with idea knight e4, yeah, knight e4, queen e4, d5. And here black is really okay,
Yeah,
whatever.
looks like okay because your king kind of
Yeah.
weak here. And I will have two bishops probably. I just don't know, maybe some moves like queen f3, d takes c4, knight e6 or what?
Is to sacrifice the queen. Yeah,
Just
bishop is.
bishop e6? Okay,
Yeah,
cool.
and I think it's okay for black.
Real Sicilian spirit, huh? This is how you should play.
Well, it's Grandmaster Szubo played this knight e4. Okay, before that he played queen a5, but against Istatescu many years ago. But then he switched to knight e4, and this is a way for black
Okay, so A5 was. People
Yeah.
asking you, Misha.
E5, how you play it is playable. E5, I mean how you play it in
Yeah.
the game. But once I play it with white, after e5 take and knight f5, but this, okay, it's
I
almost.
don't know. On move 15, I took pawn on F5, and I was really considering like go something like queen A1 check. King
Maybe.
D2, queen
Make
B2. But then I thought you will trap my queen, rook A1 maybe,
Yeah.
and then rook B1, and something if I play rook C8, then maybe bishop D4. This is why I was not so sure.
But some is
Computer, wait a second, computer shows some winning line for you.
effect.
Actually, you play just rook B1, queen A3, rook A1, queen B4, and rook A4. Okay, yeah, and my queen is, so actually I couldn't go queen A1.
But maybe a queen a1, king e2, some queen a6, I don't know.
But it was really slow taking on f5 somehow. Maybe I'm already. You play king b1 and your king is safe and you're just attacking. I didn't like my position at
I
all.
don't remember theory, but I like it, my position. King
So.
b1, queen f5, and rook g1. I don't know, I like it, my
Yeah,
position,
you
but.
had very strong attack. I think you had many options. You could play knight d5 with some ideas, knight f6 in some moment. I don't know.
But maybe queen f take f5 was too dangerous to work.
Yeah, but I mean, anyway, I should do something. Like, probably queen e5, it just. I'm taking a pawn, but I'm wasting two moves. But for white, it's easier to play. Like, your next
Yeah,
move, just king b1, and you're protected. And then just g4, g5, h4, h5, like, pushing the pawns.
I think I was most winning, but
Yeah,
again,
I am also thinking.
something happened with time. I don't remember, and in this game, yeah, and
People.
but after you played h6, I was already not sure. On moves 23, after you played h6, I started to have doubts. I understood that maybe I really
But
did something.
anyway, material is kind of more or less equal, but my king is weaker.
Yeah, but here it's not easy for white already. Maybe I could play something better before, I don't know.
I think you should not sacrifice so easily material. You could just prepare better attack, maybe.
Maybe.
People asking one guy chess with one guy Chris from United States asking you, Would you consider your 2006 victory against Karchnoi the most memorable? Or was there another more interesting games you remember? In 2006, you won against Korchnoi.
I lost against Korchnoi. Ah, sorry, in 2006 I won in Evans Gambit. Well, it's not really clean game, I would say. I was better than I made a mistake and allowed him to equalize or something, and then he made a mistake. It was
rapid in Odessa.
Rapid game, and I was how to say brave. I don't know.
You were brave enough to play Evans.
To play Evans Gambit against Krasnoy, I think there are no games, no other games, or maybe almost no other games. Krasnoy games where he played Evans Gambit. I mean, someone against him, but otherwise, well, it's game. It's not really interesting as such. The game which I lost to Krasnoy in '96, in which he included in his book of best wins with WEC, was much more interesting.
Yeah, I remember it was very strategical, complex French, closed French.
Game, I think it was against Mantovani, international master from Italy in '92. Maybe against Homekov in Kingsingian in '92, and against Kachetkov in '95 with White in Kingsingian, and maybe some other. But well, to win against Krasnoy. It's good, but I mean, chess-wise, it was not a great game and was even not a well-played game.
Well, I would say now I'm trying to analyze my own games. I was thinking maybe to publish like a book or something like with my annotated best games or something.
I believe it is.
And when I'm checking it with computer, the games that I believe was played good doesn't seem so smoothly now, like. I would say.
But sometimes, you know, sometimes computer also can confirm that you played better than you think. In one game, I played some tricky game with king, king, rook and two pawns against king and rook. Yes, rook and during the game and afterwards, it was not really clear for me whether I was winning all the time. But with computer, I checked that. Okay, I was winning and I played well. So computer, in some cases, can confirm that you played not so badly as you understand. In particular cases.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm also like now 35 and kind of confused how the best way to use computers as well. Where, in which moment to trust, which not to trust, like. In this aspect, like, young players don't have so much stereotypes like me, and for them maybe it's easier, they know how to handle Stockfish, etc. But okay, this is another story.
But anyway, it's a good idea, I believe, if you really will find time to annotate your games, it will be great. Because you remember already some 15 years ago, there were such ideas and proposals, but then, well, somehow no project materialized. But now, if you will only find time, it will be great, I believe.
Well, I need some kind of like to push myself every day to do something.